What was your mother's pet name for you growing up?
Probably like shut up or something. Because I was always singing all the time. So my whole life was just a chorus of shut up, Florence.
When was the last time someone walked in on you naked?
I'm naked all the time. And we're pretty, like, when was I was naked this morning in front of Issa and Hannah. But we're just on tour now so much, you just get used to it.
What's the best pickup line someone's used on you?
What was it someone said? Someone said to me on Twitter or something, like, your face is crazy, but I tap that ass. And I was like, whoa, thank you. That's very nice of you.
Did it work?
Oh, yeah, we met up.
When's the last time someone made you cry?
I cried yesterday. Loads.
Why?
Just because it's that part, it's that time of tour where you just cry all the time.
Because you're tired.
Yeah.
And was it anything specific that
I cried on the plane because I'm scared of flying, and there was all the storms coming into Chicago, so I freaked out.
What's your biggest regret in life?
I don't know. I was thinking today that I would have liked to call Never Let Me Go So Cold and So Sweet, but that's not like the most massive regret in life. That's just what I was thinking about today. But maybe I can change it. Maybe if I just tell people that that's what it's called, then that's what it can be called now. So Never Let Me Go is now called So Cold and So Sweet.
There you go.
From here on out.